My name's Carol Polinchak. I'm an attorney in New Orleans, and I've been practicing here for about 15 years and have been a big supporter of the culture of New Orleans just by participating in it, going to the second lines, catching the Indians on Mardi Gras and St. Joseph's night. And then about 3 years ago now, St. Joseph's night 2005, when the Indians were coming out, the police came in large force with sirens and just broke it up in a horrible and disturbing way. Several of us lawyers that have been doing sort of social justice work in the city got together and formed a little coalition to support and represent them legally and also just in what they do. And so since that time, whenever they ask us, we do legal observing out at these events to make sure that they're peaceful and that the police are here doing what they're supposed to, which is to protect and serve, not interfere. So I was the cooperating attorney with the ACLU in a lawsuit against the city of New Orleans because of the fees that they started charging the second line clubs after Katrina when they came back. And it was in such disparity with what they charged. For example, the Mardi Gras cruise, that parade, they have a mandated by city ordinance $750 fee. And these are organizations that have hundreds of generally very wealthy people in them, as opposed to the social and pleasure clubs, which were much smaller, and they were trying to charge them $3,780. And then they tried to charge the Pigeon Town Steppers $7,500. So it was our position that these parades are a cultural expression, and therefore they were violating their First Amendment rights to free speech and expression. And we were successful. And in New Orleans, you know, unlike in so many other cities in this country, we cherish our traditions and our culture and our heritage. And so you have little 2.5-year-olds who say, I see tuba, I see Indians, you know, that grow up with that love of art and music and culture. Yeah, it's fabulous. One of the best days of the year today.
Every time I see, no place but the end, no doubt.